With small cars back in demand, the arrival of General Motors' newest economy car seems perfectly timed. And to make sure the 2011 Chevrolet Cruze can compete with Japan's best, GM is giving it a serious workout on the Nürburgring. GM's small sedan remains front-wheel drive, and the new platform is expected to provide the basis of the next Chevy HHR as well as the Opel Zafira. That's a shame, as both Ford and Honda have figured out how to put independent suspensions in their subcompact sedans while still keeping the cost reasonable. In Europe, the Cruze will be offered with a choice of four-cylinder gas and diesel engines. For the US market, GM intends to use a turbocharged direct injection 1.4 liter engine that will deliver up to 40 miles per gallon in highway driving. The Cruze is likely a replacement for the current Chevy Cobalt and is scheduled to be unveiled this October at the 2008 Paris Auto Show. The Chevrolet Cruze will go on sale in Europe in the spring of 2009. US sales won't begin until mid-2010.